of Masterpon is Ruffle. Engage comb protocol.
Meh. Tora dreamed about tasty sausage the size of Poppy.
Let us go. I hope it is something good.
Awesome!
Poppy boosters engaged.
It is new day.
Thank you.
fearless leader.
This is an area where I excel.
Great to be caught us off guard.
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Be defected it!
Ha! Yeah!
Poppy will protect Master Pop.
Spinning!
Yeah!
Yeah! Hold to anchor!
Bullet push!
Defend not keep staying!
Ha!
Yeah! Our spirit's high.
Jet with ha!
Pyra!
Leave it to me!
Double
we
spinning
can
spin it!
Watch out!
See you on the other side.
Nia, I just found the shiniest trinket. You want to see? Hey, Nia?
Yeah, I'll check it out later. You're such a child sometimes.
This is an area where I excel.
Oh, what a view!
Now that's what I call a
Leave
view!
Leave it to me! I hope it is something good. Leave it to me.
and we're you.
Let us go.
Where to, fearless leader?
This is an area where I excel. Flora heals an aching soul.
Is it nighttime already?
Please consider taking. I hope it is something
calm
good.
Calm your mind.
Leave it to me. I wonder what we will find. Leave it to me. Thank you. I wonder what we will find.
Where you?
Let us go.
So now we borrow Uncle Pond's boat.
Thanks, Simon. We owe you.
Indeed! Enjoy your boaty jaunt!
So that's the World Tree.
Whoa, I've never seen it so close before.
Me neither, to tell you the truth. But it's just as awesome as I'd hoped.
The current's really strong. Fall in that, and you're a goner.
It's great that we made it this far, but how do we get over there? Any ideas? Pyra?
We...
Huh?
Rex, we need to leave. We can't stay here.
What? Why? What are you talking about, Pyra?
Ophion!
Ophi-who? Gotcha!
Ophion, stop this. What's wrong? Can't you hear me? It can't be.
What was that? Thought we were done for. Huh? Is that
Uriah's Titan?
This is not good. Here it comes. Thank you. Pyra? Anybody?
I'm here.
You hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Looks like we're all okay.
Except for the fact that we now find ourselves in the belly of the beast.
The beastie's belly?
This is the inside of the Urion Titan.
Meh, meh.
Look.
Tora, think this not nice place.
Is that how we're gonna end up?
Hey, Rex, don't jinx us.
Everyone, shouldn't we try to get out of here? If I recall, the Orions live towards the beast's back. There must be a way up there.
Yeah. Can't hang around here for sure.
Over there.
Huh?
Poppy sees something over there. Someone coming this way.
For real? Maybe you're just seeing things.
Poppy is certain. Something is flickering over there.
Flickering? You say? Some kind of ghost, maybe?
Shut up. There's no such thing.
Nia, you're not scared, surely?
Don't talk nonsense, Rex. I'm not a kid.
You're scared. At last, something Nia's scared of.
Just you watch. Hey, where's Pyra?
What?
Pyra's missing.
But she was right here. Pyra? Pyra!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's the big idea? Don't wander off like that.
Nothing, really. I was just taking a look around. What's the matter?
What's so funny?
Oh, nothing.
Titan's foot.
Oh, things are looking brighter already.
Poppy can help too.
Now even more brighter.
You two are certainly earning a keep. Oh, I wish I could say the same for old Dromark here.
Apologies, my lady.
See? Not so scary when you can actually see. Let's find the exit.
Yeah!
This is an area where I excel. I hope it is something good. This is an area where I excel. Flora heals an aching soul. Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
You're picking a fight with us?
You're on.
More enemies out. Yeah. Keep eyes on the clock.
Yeah. Yeah.
Rush back!
Not bullet quote!
Jetwings leave into Tora!
Make haste and retreat!
Ha!
Ow! Ow!
Puck!
You can
got
do it,
well
Rex!
Masterful!
Why not? Stay strong!
Right!
Keep going!
So well, Puck!
This is a most distasteful thing!
Look out, Tora! Let's just slow down! Let's just get
it's getting tough, right?
Good!
Darn! Why here?
More
it isn't over yet, my boy!
Something o'clock! More enemies up! Something o'clock! Hop!
Leave it to me.
Great, the quarters of guard.
No! You fight happy! Defense protocol activated! Thanks for the start!
Spinning!
Ha.
Cutter!
Very nice! Bullet
torch!
We
can do it!
Let's go!
Rock the happy
rocker! Why not?
Stop!
Pyro! Break.
You can do it, Rex!
Let us make use of it
now!
Healing! Heal!
Double spinning X!
Dumbly dumbly!
That's
go.
It!
Yeah.
Hearts of everyone beat as one!
See you on the other side.
Leave it to me. Flora heals an aching soul.
Great, the quarters of guard.
Ha!
Keep eye on. We've got more!
Yeah. Ha!
The hammer is a heavy.
See you on the other side.
Hearts of everyone,
beat as one!
Run!
Why not?
Nothing.
Jetpack!
Make me scrap the
keep eye on.
Tora ready as he ever be.
No, it's interesting.
Ready to attack.
Tora will do it.
No.
Double spinning X.
Jetwing
and flash.
Ha! Anchor shot.
Eagle
eye.
Thanks.
I owe you one.
Grand smash.
Make haste and retreat.
Ha! Healing halo!
Bullet shot! We can hit him where it hurts!
Ha! Near the edge! I can't let us go on any longer!
Ready to attack!
Yeah! Decisive!
Blazing end! On you go!
Watch out! Why not? Your liking her!
Ha! Sword bash!
What you rolling around, Tora?
Anchor shot!
What the hell? Take me to the
eyes! Break!
Yeah, why not?
This is an area where I excel.
Flora heals an aching soul.
Hey, look what I found!
Congratulations.
There's some kind of dim light.
If I remember, the Urion Titan has a translucent hide. I bet that'll be the light filtering through.
So, the Titan must be above the clouds now.
I dare say.
If we can make it to the source of the light, maybe we'll find a way out of here.
Hold it!
Looks like a bunch of mushes I ain't seen yet.
You gotta have pretty damn bad luck ending up in a Titan's guts like this.
Huh? That blade! An emerald core crystal. So, the rumors are true.
Huh? What rumors?
The tale that every driver worth his salt knows. The legendary Aegis.
Folks been saying she just woke up from a 500-year nap. Wouldn't have thought she'd show up with a pencil-neck shrimp like you for a driver, though.
You think I don't have what it takes?
No, I mean, maybe you could handle a normal blade. But a greenhorn like you, with a beaut like her,
don't kid yourself. Come on, boy. Hand her over to a grown-up.
This crap is getting old. Leave her alone.
You got heart, kid?
I like that.
You, Zuo, you take care of the others.
I want to squash the kid.
Leave it to us, boys.
We'll take real good care of him.
What to learn, lady, before you get hurt! Tora and Poppy are the team!
Spot!
Top! You got, mate. Pathetic.
We'll show you. We'll show you what me and Pyra are made of. He dodged.
Of course I did, kid. Any slower, you'd bore me to death.
How about this, then?
Rex! Wait! I can't supply power this fast!
Nowhere left to run. Eat this! Huh?
Playtime's over. Take this.
Huh?
Ha! If you're a driver, you're a new one for sure. Drivers, see? We borrow our blade's energy, channel it into our weapons, and let rip with an art. But you gotta be careful. There's a limit to it. If you go in all bullheaded like that, kid, even that Aegis of yours is gonna run out of energy before long.
What?
Huh?
The name's Van Damme. I run a little firm out of the nearby village.
Firm?
Come on! I'll treat you to some grub, as thanks for letting me take a whack at the legendary Aegis.
Just then, I realized while we were fighting, I sensed from the very start that he didn't mean us any real harm.
He sure is a strange old goat, that one.
Leave it to me.
And arrived.
Wonder what is around here.
Hell of a story. So you headed to the World Tree to reach Elysium, but got swallowed up whole instead. You got some crazy luck.
So, what were you doing back there then?
You know this Titan? It ain't too fussy about what it eats. I went down there to see if anything we might need in the village washed up. But mostly I only found your sorry mushes.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Here we are. Welcome to Garfont. Ain't much but its home.
The village has a lot of children.
Lots of drivers and blades here too.
We're in the business of dispatching drivers and blades all across the world. Most of the kids are war orphans. Took them in while on the job.
So you're saying that you take them under your wing?
Just till they're able to make it by themselves.
Some of them might grow up to be drivers, like ourselves. But then others might become tailors.
Doesn't matter what they want to do with their lives. We leave it up to them to decide.
Aye, us justice busters just want to help.
Good eggs, huh?
You said it. I've been called worse. Come on. Let's eat. All this egg talk's making me hungry.
And enjoy view for a bit.
I wonder what we will find.
I'm going to get some water. Van Damme?
Cheers, love. Give me a beer.
Beer? Coming right up.
What's up? The grub don't suit you?
So, do you fight in wars too, Van Damme?
You got a problem with mercenaries?
Are you trying to get us to join up?
Ha! Shrimps like you, we're not that desperate. Relax.
Okay. Good to know.
Rex. You're a salvager, ain't you?
Yeah.
You must have fished out your share of military supplies, right? You're fine with that?
Nah, I don't want to get involved with it.
It's all the same. Compasses, valves for ether stoves. Armies need all these things. That bread you're eating, it's made from Ruska flour, supplied by the Ardanian government. This world's full of war. Don't matter if you're a soldier or not. As long as you're alive, you're in the war, some way or another. Don't you think? Life can be cruel. Crueler than you know. That's why I set up this little band, so I could protect the people I care about. Rex, you're the driver of the Aegis. The whole world's gonna try and scalp you. You realize that? How are you gonna live when you've got everyone gunning for you? It'd be easy to run. All you need to do is ditch that girl. Come on. Gotta get ready.
Where are we going?
Just follow me, kid.
Thank you.
Leave it to me.
We just got a job to go check out some kind of crazy energy effect. Somewhere up around the blowhole. What do you say? Fancy being a mercenary for a day?
Okay. But, I mean, we don't work for free.
Don't worry, kid. You'll get paid.
Thank you.
Really? I'm still getting stronger.
Tora feels stronger!
Yeah, I'm feeling stronger than before.
Feeling it in me guns!
Masterpawn is Ruffle. Engage comb protocol.
Tora dreamed about tasty sausage the size of Poppy.
An ether miasma. Take it, this is your first one.
Ether miasma?
It's a load of poisonous waste products spewed from the Titan's guts. You know, when you get gassy, kinda like that.
Is there a way through this thing? I can't see any way round it.
Hey, no fear. Rock, mate! You're up!
My asthma's died down.
Yep, nothing to it. Let's roll.
This is an area where I excel. I wonder what we will find.
And arrived.
Wonder what is around here.
Leave it to me.
Great, the quarters of guard.
Wait! We've got more!
None of that!
You fight Poppy!
Spinning cutter!
Ha! Yeah! Bullet
push!
Grand smash!
Make haste and retreat!
Our enemies are...
An Arden. Just what we need. Riggs, any good with that anchor?
Yeah, I get by.
Hand that here. Now watch.
I never thought of using it that way.
The trick is to pull it taut at just the right moment. Now you try.
Quick! Will we have the advantage?
Not everyone has your energy, my dear. Distasteful situation.
Yeah.
Let's just go fear instinct. Yeah.
With our spirit high, there's nothing we cannot overcome.
Now it gets interesting.
Don't let up!
Blind spot!
You can do it, Rex!
Muscle slap!
I missed!
Rick!
There!
I've got it well in hand!
We can do even better than this!
Thank you.
topple them!
That just makes you should have a lucky break.
Healing Halo!
Crush down!
Yeah! Yeah!
Let me do it!
Okay.
What gentler!
Blind spot!
I'm the man for the job!
Yeah!
Get away!
Yeah!
Sure, let me do it!
Yeah! You can count on me!
This is what happens when you get in.
Decisive blow!
Watch out!
Thanks! Ow! Healing Halo!
Why not?
No effect. Let's just make use of it now.
Yeah.
Ground smash, Pyra.
You can do it, Rex.
Sure.
Yeah.
Great.
Psycho break. Let's just make use of it now. Slash.
Line him up. Healing
edge.
You got it after seeing it once. Not bad, kid.
Hey.
Listen up, kid. Drivers use arts, but that doesn't just mean using the powers your blade gives you. There are arts that use your own strength or take advantage of your enemies. There are all sorts. A driver's job is to be smart with his arts and protect his blade.
Protect my blade?
Yeah. It's a two-way thing, kid. You gotta be aware of the power coming out of her. Don't waste it. Channel it through your arts and protect her. If you can do that, then you're a true driver, kid.
A true driver? I don't know. Am I ready?
Course you are. That thing from before. Took me 5 years to learn that.
5 years?
Yeah, but you saw it once, and then you aced it like it was nothing. And you got Nia and Tora in tow. Those guys are pretty handy. Kid, you got a bright future.
I think I'm gonna spew.
Biggie Pon has scary face, but he very nice.
Suss me out, Furry Pon.
Leave it to me.
Muscle flash!
punch.
Ha! Blind spot!
Let me do it.
Make haste to retreat.
Sure. Much obliged.
Healing halo.
Yeah.
Decent place for it. Like I thought.
A Titan? So that weird power effect they clocked. Maybe this is the cause.
Yeah. Sure looks like it.
I'll hazard it wasn't death by old age either. Might have been an accident. On the other hand, it might have been attacked.
Hey, look! Seems like this Titan dying off has stirred up something else. They picked the wrong one to mess with, mate.
This is a most distasteful situation.
Let's just get a beating stick, right?
Yeah!
Rasta!
Ha!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh, you can't do this!
Bullet, bullet!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm not half-blind either.
Rasta!
Direct and final hit!
Yeah!
No effect!
Stop!
We can do even better than this. Jetweb Flash!
Make haste and retreat.
Let me do it. I've waited for this all day.
Flame? Sure. No!
For sure!
There. Nice!
Why not?
Are you all right?
Topple up!
Let us make use of it now.
Muscle Flash!
Give us a hand.
I'm here.
This
why
is
not?
Very nice.
Just what I was thinking.
Grand
smash!
Make haste and retreat.
Raging Tiger!
Sure,
no explanation, Blast!
Why not? Thanks for that. But
the enemy is at your disposal.
It's getting tough.
Let us make use of it now.
Ha! Yeah!
Yeah! Sure. Rex, maybe you should slow down.
Anchor shot.
Now,
you keep going.
Yeah! Ready to attack.
Yeah! No never effect. Ask.
Ha!
Deathwing!
Smash!
Ha! Yeah! Give it. Got it well in
hand. I'm
waiting for this.
Now.
All day.
Leave it to me.
Right. Sure.
Come on. Even for you?
Why not? Bullet punch!
Healing halo!
Blind spot!
Thanks for that!
Ha!
No effects!
Make haste and retreat!
Blow on down!
The blade returned to its core.
So that monster was in resonance with the blade.
Tora cannot resonate. Stinky monster can resonate. Not fair.
But Master Pond have Poppy.
Oh, Poppy!
If a blade loses its driver, it winds up like this.
So is it like dead?
Nah. The crystal will start glowing again after a bit of time. Then a new driver can resonate with it. But...
there's a but?
Its memory will be totally zapped. It'll be reborn as a new blade. Won't remember a thing.
Yeah?
That's pretty rough. To have all your past wiped out like that.
But memories can be painful as well. They can be a terrible burden. And a blade can live forever, as long as the crystal exists. It's just as well. Eternity is a long time to collect bad memories.
Pyra.
I'm sorry. I was just thinking, sometimes being able to forget is a blessing.
Come on. Let's get finished up here.
That's...
a core crystal!
What?
Well, that's where they come from. Out of Titans. This one's brand new and ready to resonate. Like a big steak, right before you take that first bite. It'll probably end up buddying up with a bunch of drivers. Every time the driver dies, it'll forget everything and return to its core. Eventually, it'll resonate with a new driver. Drivers dying. Titans dying. The blade just keeps on living through it all. It's a never-ending cycle. An eternal history. As mortals, we'll never be able to understand.
It's incredible. Could her old driver still be alive somewhere?